So everyone, the weigh-in here at the Louisiana Council of Underwater Diving Clubs is in full blast. Everybody's having a great time. Had about 100 divers come out for the Council Rodeo this year. I've had some very large grouper, tuna, and some amberjack wade this weekend. So Saturday here in September, everybody having a good time. So take a look at the rest of this video that I've got a little underwater video for you guys to take a look at. You watch the first part of that, you'll see my buddy Walter fighting a fish that got tangled up in a cable. You'll see me take an amberjack, some other video after that just on the boat and around. So again, a great time here this weekend at the Louisiana Council of Underwater Dive Club. So y'all take a look, let's roll tape. So it's Saturday morning. We're down here in Port Fouchon, Louisiana, getting ready to head out for the Louisiana Council of Underwater Dive Clubs Spearfishing Tournament. Diving today with Walter, Christy, Mark. So we're getting ready to head out of Port Fouchon. Got some reports that the water's a little murky out today. So we're going to see about hoping to find some clear water without having to run too far. See about getting some amberjack. If not, you know, we may just come back in and work some of that murkier water and try to get some cobia. See if we can do something to place for this rodeo. So, you know, we're in the pass right now, getting ready to turn it on. So let's roll tape and see how it goes. Thank you. So it's a beautiful day out here on the Seawolf riding with the Stones. Got this nice Amberjack out here in the South Timbaleer rigs. Just a beautiful day. Started off a little rough. Sea's got kind of flat on us, so things are looking a whole lot better now. This was my third dive of the day. Shallow rigs were really covered in murk. A lot of jellyfish and things like that. So just not the best ideal diving. I think we're out here in about 235 feet of water, so a beautiful day. I don't know how that video came out that I was trying to shoot down there, but it certainly came up with a really nice amberjack, and just another beautiful day diving out here in the Gulf of Mexico out of Fuxia. So we're on our fourth and final dive out here in the South Timbaleer block, getting ready to roll it in. Had a pretty good day today. Of amberjack, got a couple trigger fish. Good day overall. Had some murky waters in some of the shallower depths, but once we got out a little further, things starting to get a little bit better as far as visibility goes. Got a few nice big amberjack, so good day. Heading back in, and we'll see how it goes next time.
Sushi for everybody.